Georgia, he was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind, but he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man, saw him on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul if he got better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet, you're gonna regret, cause I'm the best as ever been. Johnny, rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard, cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you get this shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Up his case and he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rolled up his bow. And he pulled the bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. And then a band of demons joined in and it sounded something like this. When the devil finished, Johnny said, "Well, you're pretty good, old son, but sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. The devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Ready as your dog bite, no child knows." Bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid that golden fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best as ever been." He played, "Fire on the mountain, run, boy, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, I'm picking out dough. Granny, where you don't fight, no child knows."
Too.
How?
We ain't got no registration.
All I'm gonna do is take the car and then take my belongings.
You're my Black Sabbath date, I'm out of here.
Yeah!
Hey, we're in Chicago. I'm gonna take you guys out to eat. Come on, show around my place.
You're staring at my fingers. Would you like me to tell you the little story of right hand, left hand? The story of good and evil? H-A-T-E. It was with this left hand that old brother Cain struck the blow that laid his brother low. L-O-V-E. You see, these fingers, dear hearts, these fingers has veins that run straight to the soul of man. The right hand, friends, the hand of love. Now watch and I'll show you the story of life.
Thank you. does she play tonight?
Sleep, Tuff!
Yeah, man, how long you been rocking with Tuff?
About 6-7 years, so I haven't been showing him, like the Grateful Dead.
For Sleazy?
That's right. Alright, Nuka! Come out on three!
Out where?
You guys, I'm gonna be wrestling like this.
You gotta hurt, hook
what
your
you
hands
come
here.
Out.
Put your elbows here.
Same distance. Crack?
Cause someone's farther.
Okay.
Put your hands
here. Yeah.
In the crack. On three! That's count right. For him, Josh.
Are you all ready? 1, 2, 3! It's on!
Oh, Nuka!
It's on!
Oh!
Canis!
Defeat!
Canis! Canis! In there!
Boom!
Good job! Come on,
hearts is always a warring and a tugging, one against the other. Now watch him. Old brother left hand. Left hand hates a fighting, and it looks like love's a goner. But wait a minute. Wait a minute. Hot dog loves a winning. Yes, sirree. It's love that won, and old left hand hate is down for the count.
I never heard it better told. I wish every soul in this community could get the benefit.
Your mind, love will ruin your mind.
whore, slut, motherfucking mama! Bye!
Yeah! Fucking yes! Grab your head, bro.
Love it here forever.
Yeah.
Hey, you ever ridden in a time machine before? Well, sure you have. What do you think this is?
A car.
You're looking at this thing bass-ackwards. This is a 20th century time machine. I'm the captain, and you're the navigator. Out there, that's the future. And back there, well, that's the past. If life's moving too slow, and you want to project yourself into the future, just step on the gas right here. See? And if you want to slow her down, well, hell, you just step on the brake here, and you slow her down. This is the present, Philip. Enjoy it while it lasts.